whether beneficial or not. It's not the issue this day, Mom. I guess no one can actually look at this as happiness. So far beyond how we wind up like this, and the perspective to talk about benefits. If there's ever any fucking thing that I can see in the road that I could kill if I know, it's benefiting off of those who feel like there was more thorn than rose. And I feel like I could explode. Don't feel like I know. Don't feel like I can hold this cold pole anymore, and I don't even care exactly where it goes. Feel like I know the bleeding of the snow. Feel like I could show somebody else the volcanoes that I grow in the back of the paths that abuse the whole code inside of your sustaining memory. And so I don't really believe in a soul, and I believe in benefiting solely off of what is uncontrolling, off of what is not biblical or religious but holy, and striking the goalie right on the mat. So while the suicides raise flat and people can look inside their mind and see exactly where they're at, and if they knew the heaven was this big, they would have sat down on this mat and understood where I was at. I was just caring for you. It's terrible to do that to me, but you're the one that needs the help, so I feed myself. You won't go to sleep by yourself. I don't know. I keep going. It's just, you know. I just think we had a beautiful time tonight. Once again, Master Eye on the microphone. That microphone, that is. JT Bates on the drum set.
Yeah.
Casey O'Brien on the bass.
Yeah. Yeah.
Man that trampled on my face.
Christoph Kram.
That's okay.
Yeah, he didn't mean it that way.
And Carnage, sorry. Got away. I'm sorry you feel tired. But all in all, my man, I had a good day.
Disappeared.
Thanks everybody for checking it out. Really appreciate it.
There's really something you don't understand? I thought you understood everything, man. I thought you had the answers, dog.